Definitely humid. Who knew I'd miss the cold? Is there a room available?
I'm on hold. You need some space. We'll be home before two.
It really is impressive how he tracked you down online. It's your brother meeting us.
It's fine. She ought to know. You have work you should do. I can't believe I'm back here.
I'm feeling good today.
It's a funeral, honestly.
What I say?
Is Dad okay? Tell me, Billy, what's wrong?
I understand completely. Call me if you need. I would love to meet her though.
We agreed. You spoke to her. Is she staying for long? You have a nice place, thanks, quiet, for the moment. What do you write critiques, reviews, of what?
It's not interesting.
I'm interested. I'm not angry with you.
What?
I'm not angry with you for leaving.
Can I have a glass of water? I haven't had a drink since the plane. What do you want? To say hello? I'm assuming he told you. I know. Where have you been? Overseas. The whole time. Can we sit down? Please. Away for the whole time.
The whole time, yes. like a lifetime. It almost was, I guess. You're healthy and happy. I'm happy for sure. I'm glad that you're happy. I wasn't before. Do you own this apartment? In part I do. You share it with someone, you'll never guess who. The girl from the cafe, you got it in one. That's over 10 years. And we have a son. Why didn't you tell me? You have a family. Yes, I have a family now. You left me alone like half of something. I was alone like half of something. I went searching for that something that could fill that empty space. Sometimes I feel like half of something. Why do I feel like half of something? Desperate for that something to make me whole, to take your place. I needed to do it. We wanted to help, we could have helped you. After what happened, I had to go. Vanished, leave it behind and start again. I lost you. It wasn't an easy decision to make. Yes, it cost you, but did you think what it cost me? You're right, I was selfish. I know it was bad. Everything changed for me. What about Mom and Dad? They had you. I don't get it, why didn't you write? A month became 6. A phone call one time slipped away. That's not an excuse, you cut us off. I had to cut loose. It hurt to be silent, that wasn't the aim. Well, that's how it was. We both know who's to blame. Can we move on now? It took years to move on, to accept you were gone. Please understand. How could I live like half of something? I couldn't live like half of something. I went searching for that something that could fill that empty space. They're on the ground like half of something. Suddenly less like half of something. Desperate to do something, to escape, forget that place. Without you I was half a person. Half of me was thinking of you. Wishing I could be with you. I had to find myself without you. Scream and fall and heal without you. It was all that I could do. For over 10 years, it happened. It happened. I'm here. You left me alone like half of something. I couldn't live like half of something. I went searching for that something that could fill that empty space. Are we no more than half of something? We can be more than half of something. Is there ever something that could truly take your place? What's the difference between half of something and part of something? I'm not sure, but we'll learn if we take it day by day. I'm glad I went away. I'm glad you're here. It's good to see you. Please stay. here I am, almost ready, almost. You're tired, I'm thinking. What is it? There's something I have to tell you something.
There you are.
Here I am.
Almost ready.
Almost.
You're tired.
Thinking.
What is it?
There's something I have to tell you something.
We should go,
let me help you,
thank you.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I love you.